I'm Simon Liedkreuz. I am the head of communication here at the RGS Nordic. We're one of the leading actors in the area for waste management in Denmark, and we are staying at the largest facility for waste management in all of Denmark, actually. Here we have around 1,000 trucks coming in each day. They come with building waste and soil. Our main task is to turn this material into products, circular and sustainable products that we can give back to the market in Denmark, thereby saving precious natural resources from the environment.
Ja, mit navn det er Michael Jørgensen. Jeg er strategisk indkøbschef her hos RGS Nordic. I 2016 startede vi et samarbejde med Liebherr og prøvede af med Liebherr maskiner. Grunden til, at vi gjorde det, var, at vi kunne se fordelene i, at økonomien i maskinen, udledningen af CO2, og det passede lidt ind i vores forretning. I dag har vi 130 maskiner. De 80 er Liebherr. De 40 cirka er XPower læssemaskiner, som vi driver pladserne med.
We're quite an ambitious company when it comes to sustainability. We actually have a target of 25% recycling of the building waste here at the facility and all the other facilities in Denmark already in 2024. And that's very ambitious. We are at 6% now, so we will be quite busy in the coming years. Apart from the building waste, we also look at the soil, which we actually receive the most of here in Denmark. We want to reuse the soil and recycle the soil just as we do with the building waste. And that's difficult because much of the soil coming in is already contaminated, needs to be cleaned, and it's difficult to actually build into new projects. But the way we do it is that, as you can see here, the different markers, that we take samples from all this, we clean the soil, and then we mix it with calcium, for instance. And in that way, we are actually able to replace natural resources like gravel in much of the construction places here around Copenhagen. And that is really one of the main business activities that we will be focusing on in the coming years, to be replacing those natural resources with much of the soil that you see here.